areas in the back beach. There also wash out here. Also some resorts here had violations of the 30 meters away from the shore, so they need to step back. And this is what happened. It is so bad.